Breaking news of a fatal crash in Georgia early this morning. Emergency crews say at least 6 people died in the crash in Gwinnett County along I-85 North. 10 other people were hurt. Officials have not said the names of those killed in the crash or what led up to it.